Hello, critters, and good evening. I'm back. That's right, it's Yev with Backblaze. I'm here to tell you about the virtues of online backup. But first, I want to wish everyone at Geek & Sundry, the entire Critical Role staff, everyone on the pit crew, and all the critters out there, a happy 100th episode. I am thrilled that Backblaze was able to sponsor it.
We're only 97.
What, 97? Shut it down.
Oh, you're so cute.
No. And in your That's the important part is that no one cares that we have a backup.
Golly gee, why wouldn't you have a backup, Marisha? So what do you do after you defeated the Chroma Conclave? That's right, you go home, you look at all the pictures of yourselves doing it. And then you upload all those pictures to the cloud.
I feel like if we would have had a good sponsor for tonight, it would have been Backblaze.
Backblaze.
A fantastic service for backing up your information.
That's right, Matt. That would have been a great episode. We back up all the data that's on your computer, we store it safely and securely in our cloud, and that's where it'll be available should anything happen to your laptop, desktop, or any external hard drives you have connected. No! Okay. You can log into our website and restore all your data. You can even order a restore by mail hard drive, and we'll FedEx you a hard drive with all of your data on it. You can restore it quickly and easily. Cake.
Hey! Computer! Stop all the downloading! You've been vague and not helpful to any of us! That makes you a bad computer!
But if you had a backup, that would make you a good computer.
Go to backblaze.com/criticalrole so we know you've come from Geek & Sundry and we can continue to support them in the future. If you go to that URL, you'll get a free 2-week trial and you can start backing up today. How about some Slayer's cake?